study in fifth grade in Vidya High. I am studying robotics in SP Robotics HSR Layout Maker Lab. I have done a project. The project's name is magnet field indicator. So the components I've used for this project is LCD screen, SPduino board, battery, two wheels, two motors, and one caster wheel. So I'm going to show the demo of my project. So and this is two LEDs, and this is a Hall sensor. It senses a magnetic field around it. So when a magnet is near it, in the LCD screen will show yes magnetic field. And when it is not there, it will show no magnetic field. Right now it is showing no magnetic field and the green LED is glowing. So when magnetic field is there, the red LED will glow. And it will show yes magnetic field in the LCD screen. Thank you.